See you, Raiden? Earthbound is free!
Oh, shit. Bam.
Witness, boy, do you know
not who I am?
The murderer of my friend.
I am Shao Kahn, conqueror of worlds.
You will taste no victory.
You will taste your own blood.
Round one, fight.
All right. Oh shit. Oh, oh. Oh shit. Damn. Ah shit. Oh shit. The reeds. Oh. Woo! Oh shit. Oh. Oh. Oh shit. Ah, shit. Ah. Oh. Fuck, I can't block that. Shit.
Round two, fight.
Ow. Oh. Ah. Ooh. Ah, shit. Oh, God. Ah. Ah, shit. Oh, my God. And with the X-ray, oh, my God. And this is why Shao Kahn is a cheating bastard. Oh shit, what the hell? Oh fuck. Oh. Oh wow. Shit. Oh god. What? Ow. Ah. Oh god. Ah. Oh, shit. He's caving my whole entire chest area in. My shit does not look the same. Ha. Oh. Oh, shit. Ah. Whoa. Oh. Ah, fuck. Really? Oh. Ah. Ah. Bicycle kicks. Oh, shit. Flame kick. Oh my god.
Liu Kang wins. Round three. Fight.
Woo. Oh shit. Oh. Oh. No. Oh shit. Wow. Ah. Ooh. Uh-oh. Oh my god. Ah. Ah. Oh shit. Shut the fuck up. Shit. Ah. And with the X-ray. But he takes less damage from it. Oh my god. Don't need to remind me. Ah. Oh shit. Uh-oh. Ah. Oh. No. Oh shit. Shit. Oh my god. Ah. Oh. Oh. No. Oh, thank god. Ah. Oh shit. X-ray. No. Fuck, now I'm in the corner. Round two, fight. Oh. Oh shit. Wow. Ah. Ow. Oh shit. Oh damn, I shouldn't have ducked. Oh, wait, stay on the floor. Ah, shit. Oh. Uh-oh. Oh, my God. Take that, you son of a bitch. Pulls out the lamest fatality! I mean, actually, it's not that lame. It's just, he could have done more. Ah, you son of a bitch! Oh my god, I totally lost. Oh. Right through his chest. Dead.
I cannot believe Earthrealm.
Guess what? You leave us alone again.
The Elder Gods have spoken. Earthrealm is free of Shao Kahn forever.
Yep, pick up the body.
Of victory was almost too steep to pay. Kung Lao's death is my fault. I encouraged him. Our triumph was not meant to be achieved in this way. I see now. He must win refers to you. But to prevent Armageddon, you needed to defeat Shao Kahn, not Shang Tsung.
And the cracks just get worse.
It cannot be. Shao Kahn is dead. Yet the future remains unchanged.
Shao Kahn is finished.
Melina is his heir. She should rule.
Melina?
Hey.
She exists only because of my sorcery.
And you breathe because I restrained mine.
Oh.
Remember,
you live. I am not so easily killed. Quan Chi accelerated my recovery.
Emperor,
I not one word. Because of you, longer merge with Earthrealm.
There may yet be an alternative emperor. Invasion.
Invasion?
Do you mock me? Sindel's ward prevents me from setting foot in Earthrealm.
Have you considered why your wife and empress chose to betray you in this particular fashion?
Of course. But even after millennia, her motives are a mystery.
She realized that the safeguards afforded by the Elder Gods through mortal combat are but fiction. She sacrificed herself to give protection the Elder Gods could not. So Earthrealm could not suffer as had Edania.
Indeed.
I have mastered the spells necessary for her resurrection. Reward will be nullified, and with it, the barrier that prevents your entry into Earthrealm. I will return her to you, of course. You will find her much more cooperative.
This is a very magnanimous offer.
I wish only to serve, Emperor.
I am weary of sorcerers, Quan Chi. Prove your worth. Bring her to me.
That shit must be painful.
Sindel.
Quan Chi?
Shao Kahn looks forward to your return.
The Emperor. Yes. What of Kitana?
Kitana now allies herself with Earthrealm.
And she is no longer my daughter. Take me to Shao Kahn.
Yes, Empress. The invasion of Earthrealm can now begin.
Chapter 12. I think I could stop it here. This is probably where I picked up. So, alright. This will be the last of Mortal Kombat 9. Snakes signing out.